Corey's going to play there now.
Yeah, and it might be a case of lumping them. And here's the shot,
and that's the goal that puts them in front.
Keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
We restart the game 2-1. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.